struck by the fact that they actually, your heroes, hid away their nationalism, their Zionism. And so the question is whether, what blame do they take for the binarism or for our lack of imagination of how to combine things, if they themselves felt that they cannot hold both of them out openly, but they have to hide and do the Jewish politics and talk universally. Mm-hmm. So is there something in the legal landscape that doesn't, statehood or whatever, that doesn't allow or the legalism of human rights, you say, just avoid this legalism. Maybe it's stronger than this. Maybe, and maybe they are to be blamed for not being able to combine things.
Right. Right. No, I, I